Thank you. First of all, I'd like to salute all of you. I'm going to speak plain English. You have the balls and the courtesy to come out and tell the government of Canada that freedom and tyranny doesn't rule over Canadians. It's unfortunate that I have to come here and I'm asking basically some of the military that, General Retired Hillier is going to be working with the Canadian government to distribute this killer vaccine, I have to call it. The reason is because nobody knows what this vaccine will do to your body. A couple of months into investigating with the vaccine, what it will do, nobody knows. It could affect your body next month, 5 years, 10 years, nobody knows. For us to take the vaccine, I think it's criminal. The indemnification for these vaccine companies is that you have to sign a piece of paper, basically, that they're not liable if you got sick or you die. So just on those grounds, I'm not going to get into all kinds of theories, but just on those grounds, I don't know if I'm going to take the vaccine.
Why the hell would you?
Thank you.
Don't even consider it.
I'm asking military right now serving, truck drivers, medical, engineers, whatever you are, do not take this unlawful order in distribution of this vaccine. I'm asking these guys, listen, you guys were wearing a uniform before.
Yeah.
We took an oath.
Yeah.
Same as these police officers.
Yeah.
Who are protecting you guys. That's their job.
Yeah.
My job is protecting them.
Yeah.
Protecting you. Not just from foreign, but also from domestic.
Yeah.
I might be in a lot of shit for doing this, but I don't care anymore. I just want to say something else quickly. I left the country in 1974 that was under communism. I joined the cadets because I saw a lot of stuff back there that I didn't appreciate, and I'm not gonna. I swore basically that I'm not going to stand for, and I'm not gonna run again. That's communism or socialism.
Exactly.
Canada is democratic and it's going to stay that way.
Yeah.
Thank you guys, and don't give up the fight. Congratulations and salute.
Thank you.